This is core purified hydration water nutrient enhanced perfect pH water with electrolytes and minerals. It's supposed to be perfect pH 7.4. Turn on the TDS tester, make sure it says zero. Let's put it in. 107. That means it's mountain spring water and carbon filtration. Now let's test the pH. Make sure you only do 2 drops. This is about 7.4 and 7.5. So that means it is neutrally pH.